propel projector. So propel projector is an optical instrument. It is used to measure the major diameter, minor diameter, pitch and thread angle of a given thread specimen, and width and depth of keyway. Okay, here first let us discuss how to measure the major dia, minor dia, pitch and thread angle. First place the threaded specimen. Okay, here. So the next one. So the major dia is the distance between crest to crest. So minor dia is the distance between root to root. So the next one. So the pitch is the distance between the successive crest or successive roots. So let us discuss how to measure major dia. So first place the threaded specimen. Okay, here. Next. So move this handle. So for upward or downward movement, so first move this handle and set this horizontal line to the one of the crest. Now, so set the panel to zero. Okay, here I have set all the readings to zero. So the next one, so turn this handle such that this line touches the crest. So now note down the reading. So this reading gives the major diameter. Next, how to measure the minor diameter? Minor diameter is the distance between root to root. So okay, here similarly, so take one of the horizontal line as a reference and coincide that horizontal line to root. Okay, here one of the horizontal line, so is it with root? Now make zero. So now turn this handle till that horizontal line coincide to root. Okay, here the horizontal line coincided with root. Now note down the minor diameter reading. Next, how to measure the pitch? So pitch is the distance between successive crest and successive roots. Okay, here for this we have to use this handle. Okay, here first turn this handle and take one of the vertical line as a reference. Okay, here one of the vertical line, it is in crest. Now make zero. Now turn this handle so that the vertical line moves to the next successive crest. So at this condition, so note down the pitch value, that is 1.497. now how to measure the thread angle? So in order to measure the thread angle, so okay, here set this origin to the center of the V thread. Now with the help of this knob, coincide one of the line with the flank of the thread. Now make zero. Now turn this handle till this line becomes in line with opposite flank. Okay, here now note down the thread angle, that is 34.15 degree. Okay, so the next step is to measure the width and depth of keyway. So first place the given specimen. Okay, here make it vertical. So place the given gear specimen. Okay, here in order to measure the depth, okay, here first place this horizontal line at one end of the gear specimen. Next make it zero. Now move the handle till this horizontal line comes to the bottom of the keyway. Now note down the width. So similarly, in order to measure the height, okay, here coincide this vertical line to one of the side of the keyway. Now make it zero. Now turn this handle till that vertical line coincides with another opposite side of keyway. Now note down the height. So this is the procedure for measuring the width and depth of keyway.